Here we are, firing up again. Let's get these screens happy. Good. Pause that one. Back to this one. Here we are. December 3rd. It's late in the day. The weather is... The sheep I have, black Welsh mountain sheep, apparently they are good for... Better than the other ones. Don't know. I'm going to check the weather. I've got 4 days a month. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Tomorrow is going to be December 4th. Allegedly, it's going to snow tomorrow. See where I am with my crops. I am... that's my oats. Oats and soybeans and a sorghum. So we don't really need oats, but oats will give us. Hopefully it'll be nice and snowing. I'm not sure in action. Snow. See what we have here for the production chain specifically. Nothing's happening here. Two wool for one fabric. Okay, silage, we've got 47,000. 7,000. I think what happens when you sell things out is take the sell option from there. Supposedly, what it does is an average, it knocks 40% off for a handling fee. If I'm going to sell that, I'm probably better just to. Can't sell it at silo. There, if I tag that, that's here. I can't sell it there because it's mine. But I can sell it other places. Animal dealer. That they had 43,000. 43. But we'll let that percolate. I think what we should be doing. Dark. 8. Could do some. Let's get out of the tractor here. F1, that left shift instead. Sleep till 9. If we sleep till 8, it's dark. Dry, but there seems to be snow everywhere. we leave tracks? We do not leave tracks. I wonder. This. I wonder how deep the snow has to be for that to do something. Okay. I don't know. Let's go down now. Okay. Let's lower spreader. Turn off spreader. Oh. Well, that's interesting. It does nothing on the road. Not interesting. Special. Seem to be stuck in the snow, I think. Oh, look at this. Look at the way we fishtail up the hill there. We just put salt down there. Okay. I wonder how deep that goes. Drive through here. Apparently we can. Bees are going to be pretty quiet here. Oh, it looks deeper here. Okay, well, let's try the snowblower. We'll leave that on there, I guess. We'll lift it. Okay, well, let's lower on. Lower the snowplow. Oh, oh. What's this do? Ah. Ah, so left and right. And up and down, up and down. Ah. That was unfortunate. Pointing off the wrong way. Unknown is not accepted here. Not sure what that means, really. Okay. Okay, we also have a plow. I wonder how the plow works. Get rid of this guy. Plow. And I can go. Right. Oh, down with the plow. Okay. Oh, not down enough. Left like that. Oops. Down enough, we're not pushing anything. Interesting. Why do we stop plowing at them? Little whips. Where are you going to drop blade? Cannot. Mine is sometimes not big snow. Interesting. This guy. Right a bit. Down on the ground. Good. All this. The Oblore gives you the best bang for the and so does salt. I mean, I can just salt the or a snowplow. Or not. See, if you put it really high in the air. Why do we have that green thing there? What are you? Oh, I just tagged the harvester silo. Tag. Okay. I'm pretty sure I can just spreader. Not all. Thick snow. Okay, now where I left it in lumps. Some of this, I suppose, and some of it. Now, there are, I'm pretty sure, are no contracts allowing. Nope. Nobody does snow contracts, so that's too bad. Anyways, that's where I am right now. So I'm going to have a little break, snack, and then I'll be back later on. So take care, my friends. Stay safe, stay happy. And... oh, cyclone. Your tab may have crashed. I'm just heading out, cyclone. Thanks for dropping in. That's all for now.